do that. All right. Now for next, I should do either Takumi's next. Baki's next. Actually, I might just do Kanan's next. Come out! Actually, before I do that, let me see. Eastbound. Even-handed. Even-handed would be really funny to pass on to someone. Well, let's see. Falcon Knight, Arkinshi Knight. Have keep training on rock. Okay, it's next. Selkie. Okay. Hunter and prey.
Wait!
Ah! Oh no. She has a little bit of a Zura thing in her hair. Save us. Okay. Wait, why the fuck is Hayato here?
Is that so?
Sure thing.
Kanan will kill you if you touch his daughter.
No, no, no!
Need a hand?
Another one? Oh no!
What?
This is funny. Ah. Oh no. Alright, it's time to slaughter them like mules. Let's take a look at the map. She's here. Still concoction in 7 fucking defense. That's a Zura for ya. Anyway. have 14 people here. Crazy. Anyway, you need to get to level 5. You are good to go. You get in here. You two are actually good to go. Sword is here. I do need to start having a Zama train on something. Jacob learning 50 million abilities is hilarious, so I'm gonna keep him. Actually, I'll knock him out for now. So if I bring Roshi. I just thought of something. She partners heals. Oh. Wait a minute. That's also one of her heart seals. Weird. Yeah, anyway, we're bringing in the three kids because they probably can do something with Selkie. Okay. Let's see. Be sure a powerful team up. Also team these two up. Actually, I bring Hayato instead. Make it a bit more survivable. And crazy. Right, I didn't give Azama a weapon as a joke. Here. And we need to carve our way through to Selkie here. We should have a flyer or two. It's back here to use the modeling. Alright, Kane can support with Azama, Hayato, Hinata. Father, daughter. All right. She does have voice of peace. I'll do less damage to her. Ah. She likes them as playthings. Okay. I think we're ready for this. Time to acquire the Luna.
I have faith in you.
Great!
Fucking destroyed again. Holy shit.
Alright!
Sophie's record of destroying clothing. 3 for 3. And Luna. Now lower your defense and destroy their defense. Okay.
Stay calm.
Tried. Right here, level 5 says she can get the lethality as well. Shenanigans. Oh, this is Azama. See, that is a peak. Where is that? Fuck him up.
I can good service.
Hopefully we have our gun.
No need to despair.
We have our gun.
Please forgive us.
We won't give up.
Rank D.
I'll go with you.
Good. Not good.
We got this.
Oh no.
But I tried so hard.
Three wounds. Come with that somehow.
We've got this.
Crazy. He's a berserker. I get bedazzled.
Ready for this?
Naturally.
Same great, but it's better than nothing.
Trust me.
Oh, 4 for 4. Oh no. Okay, I'm kidding.
We won't lose. This is too much fun!
Thank you.
Let's fight together.
I'm
handsome and strong.
Cool. That's me yelling.
So this is how it ends.
Screaming. I heal the wounds.
We can do this together.
I have no choice.
Luna.
On my honor as a knight.
This next turn will be a block.
I won't let you. Everything
will be a block.
Stay strong. I won't let you.
Catch up to our daughter. Our void is not bad. This will murder. Almost absolutely.
I can do this. Thank you.
I get bedazzled.
We won't give up.
HP.
On my honor as a knight.
5 for 6.
Well fought.
We have a full block, it's fine.
Let's make this quick.
Can't let you do that.
Hello, is he done full?
Careful out there!
I see. Uh-huh.
What's next?
Well, anyway, yes, we are recruiting the children now, because we can. We need to make sure that Selkie doesn't die as well. Hey.
Here to save the day!
Daddy!
Huh?
Boo.
I think Selkie might be good. I feel like Midori should be good, but Midori keeps getting pile-drived by people. Kana seems alright, and Sophie... Let's just say... She has, she has declawed 5 out of the 6 people that she's attacked so far in this entire run.
Oh.
Which is ridiculous.
Let me at him!
Oh.
Thanks!
The game of Hunt Humans. I guess we'll play the game of Hunt the Human. That one's debuffed, actually. So, let's eat him. Oh, right, I should have boss resealed. Oh well, it's fine. It's fine. It'll be fine. Let's see if we can make it 6 for 7.
I have faith in
you.
She's gonna murder instead. 6 for 7! She's alright!
I did it!
She's doing just fine. Alright. Right, we have a full block on this one, but she might get overwhelmed if I do that. Let's see. 6. Credit Sophie, which is, whatever. We'll sit here for a moment. Right, I have Eel Stick. All right, well, never mind, she's got the block. You'll be fine.
It's not your time.
She'd gotten more from that as well.
We can do this together.
A hero's work is never done.
That was close.
Right, I might as well just use this. Yes. Ascend. Become more.
Let's have fun!
Berserker time. Now to play.
We won't lose.
My turn.
Punch. Do
Oh, thank goodness!
Time to make it 7-8.
Please,
maybe.
Accept my help.
I have no choice.
They're dead. 7-8.
Phew.
God. That personal skills are stupid. Also great. But incredibly fucking stupid. Here, have the Rioma Palmer.
Allow me.
Success.
Let's see. I bring you out here.
Here I am. This is not good.
Soul Sword might be a tough foe. This one is gonna get wrecked. That is so good. Dead, never mind.
All in the
she
cards.
Might die to the other person still, though. Which is fine.
Well.
Who needs no more walls in this map, anyway?
Allow me to help.
This burnt wasn't in the cards.
And casual mode is.
I'll protect you.
No.
Not a chance. Are you okay?
Just a little more until we get level 5. There is such a spot you can get to work. Top to speed.
Lucky I'm around. Try again.
Rest well.
Let's make it 8-9.
Careful out there.
8-9.
Stay strong. I won't let you.
You asked for it.
All right, that guy's just dead.
I did it.
I don't know if this would be technically considered good, but she's at least fun. She's fine enough in my book.
Ready for this?
I still did not give him a weapon as a joke. My enemies are up there. You're gonna want a healer eventually, so I'll bring Sucker up as well. Tsunade City.
Wow.
He gained a point of defense, which is fucking weird, actually.
Take your time.
No. Yeah, we got to lethality. You can staff it. He's not moving, which is weird, actually. Why are they not moving? Oh! That explains it. They're just locked in place. I suppose if that's the case... Move forward with that. Basara, with only a tiger spirit. The objective of this map is... just kill everyone. Alright, good. Perfect. Bottom.
Don't be afraid.
Still not move. Good. Will they be friends? They are friends. Seven, she'll be able to move at least three spaces, probably. They'll do nothing. You're not poaching shit there, Squitter.
Let's finish this. No! Glad I could help!
This guy is 55 health.
I won't mess up this time. My fight is worse than my punch.
Oh. Surprisingly, she wouldn't have killed two crits. So I can give her some XP.
We got this.
As soon as Combro doesn't crit,
this ends
no dragon
now.
Thing was set. Trying to catch you, right?
Yep.
Yeah, it was like tag.
Whoa.
Hey, hey. Yay!
Oh, God.
Whee!
Whoa.
They are.
I'm sorry.
Nope.
You know?
And she also has a conga line of favors issue that her dad does too.
Wow.
Good to know.
Huh?
I'll do my best.
I'm gonna just not burn everyone. Other friends, I mean. Anyway, they built a lot of supports, I guess. Yes. I still haven't had dinner. Ah! Is that David? Oh, it's corn. Everything's fine. Nothing that you should concern yourself with, okay. All happened on a moonless night, where her parents were killed by bandits in Nor. You're not notionally a Norian. Oh no. Well, at least you built enough bond between getting slaughtered to get B rank. So if we build enough bond with Dad to get a B. Daddy. What? Only been a few days. When you were just like your horse. Which is two letters removed from being the name of someone else. Thracia. Very long time. Like the blink of an eye. Silas, you're the poster child for sending your baby into the baby dimension. Dude. We had a rush. Okay, Dad. Bonding that we did here in accident. Can't win if you didn't know what we're playing. What? Quite rude. That's not how that works, Zama. Azama. Looking at his bond with parents. A kid? Part of a tree. Are you ever to climb a tree? No. You're scared to climb, aren't you? What? Kaden teaches this small child how to climb a tree. So, what? Tsubaki? That's not how that works. Oh, okay. That's weird. Very strange. Tsubaki in their timeline would probably be from Kingdom Hearts or something. Be like, gotta open your heart to this weirdness. Wait, what? No. Garo has Kaden. They're hiding, huh? It smelled like musk. We're ready for battle. Could use help. More Commodore bonding time. Mark. Wait. It's always a lot. Mark? And now, parents. First, Berserker Mom. That blood on your legs? You fell off a cliff. Oh no! We can sing a song. Wait, doesn't that kill you? No? The right place, what's home like? Only seen yourself and me. You're gonna be the Grand Pooba. God. All right. Well, we had that happen. We're gonna collect beans.
Yo.
Have the training garb.
Yes.
My new joke with Jacob is that he's gonna just be every class. Before the end of the game, possibly. This way he do you.
Whoa!
It's as soon as you, me. Okay. What got support between Korn and Jakob? Oh no. Right, Korn's making learning how to make tea. From tea leaves in my way of intonation. First, examine the color of tea. Not better. It's cool. Oh no. Hopefully, it's not lethal tea. So how many of these can he use? Alright, well we could become Jacob's classes, Jose's classes, well, technically Sauce's classes, and then Jose classes. She can support herself. Plus all these unknown weirdos. Right, the arena awaits.
Your time is at an end.
Let's go together.
Oh, right. These two. Rink is more qualified for his job.
Let's make this quick. I'm here too. It's my turn. We weren't finished.
Oh, shit.
I'm here too.
Stealing my prey?
That fucker crit me. Yeah, we're gonna...
More fuel for...
We're gonna do that. Not die. I have a singular master shield left. Yumi. Alright, get in here. I think we can forge one of those.
Please, take your time. Anything.
Let's see here. I'm going to the wrong street for that. Lethality at the bottom. Ryoma's Palmers has Astra at the bottom. Next mission. Ryoma! Son, Shiro disappears from his deep realm, having doubts about his bloodline. After Ryoma receives word, he takes the group out in search of Shiro. Alright. Looking for his son. Avan Liege. This is our first son, actually.
Unbelievable.
Brother.
It can't be.
What?
Oh no.
Thank you.
Meanwhile. Big cheese. Little cheese. That's weird.
Way up.
Oh.
What?
Ready for this?
Come on!
Oh god. But he has Astra and also lethality. Of course he can. We'll see. Ryoma Palmer has to be here, unfortunately. I should have Ken here. This is probably a desert map. Yep, this is... Oh. It's the same gimmick. We're fine. Roji doesn't need to be here. Bring Salki. Wait. Right, of course. Yes. They can use Dragon Pain, because of Zora. This is ridiculous. Alright. So far we have Kana, Midori. Also, if we can't Dragon Pain, Salki. Try to drain these veins. Best friend. Let's see here. Actually, no. Sorry. Have Caden gain a little bit more number, that way Zura's son can be better. Best friends. Okay. Away we go. Drain that vein. Currently we're 8 for 9 and de-robing people. Sure can solo this part of the map. In fact, he will. That guy's a 1% chance to hit him.
We're under attack.
That's a bad problem.
You deserve worse!
Not bad. I'm sorry.
Ow. Well, he's less likely to get hit by that now.
Let's play.
Damn. That berserker might take out Sophie.
Let's do this. Lucky I'm on.
Right. New plan of attack. Leave this guy alive.
I can be of service. Handsome and strong.
Okay. I've got it.
Who's smart? Not me.
For Hoshino.
One level is gained on her.
Oh!
Allow me.
Get wrecked.
How do I look?
She might die still, but it is better than being on the oh shit.
I'm here to help.
Destroyed.
So this is how it ends.
They'll be back.
Stay calm.
That was close.
That's the shot you had to block.
Hear me roar! Alright!
Switchers did not the Dolkadonna.
I'm always. Lucky I'm alone.
Naturally.
Noble game, Don. Rend heaven.
This is exciting.
Match for me.
Ah. Let's run and have a dip. Deal half a foe's strength or magic as bonus damage. Oh. That could be Andy. I see. This could kill both its land.
I'm here for you.
Pay attention!
Beautiful and deadly!
Damn.
Problem solved!
Try that thing. Oh shit.
I won't surrender.
Oh no. I don't have to longer worry about that.
I am prepared. Get it together. Glad I could help.
You have breathed your last.
Not bad.
Come on. big crit. Yes.
We stand together.
You die. No.
Sorry.
Astra.
I can be of service.
We're done here.
Now for a gun.
Let's do this.
No! Like this.
Amazing.
We did it.
Wow.
Hey, you just destroy this guy, doing him take a stick out of the inventory and heal him up or something.
Let's play!
You little beast out.
Thank you.
Alright. Figured out what happened.
We stand together.
You have breathed your last.
Oh shit.
Thanks a bunch.
Sure, give me an iron shuriken.
Let's get to it.
You fought bravely.
Right in that vein.
I'm here to help.
Not a chance!
Shot this guy.
Good luck.
Not bad.
I'm with you. Can I help?
Well, one of those, both those have been bad.
Are you okay?
Murder. Well, we're guaranteed to hit and kill anyways.
I've got your back.
Glad that's over.
Hey.
Okay.
Ray Zombie Stoner. Ray Zombie Dragon Banner.
Need backup?
For the glory of Hoshino!
Fuck.
I will not lose.
We're under attack. Get it together.
Here we go. Bravely.
Fought bravely,
Let's fight together.
Fought with my son for the last time.
I am prepared.
Each lightning will kill, guaranteed.
Is that what you're wearing?
Go!
Geese lightning. As he laughs at me. But I've seen this part of everything.
Shiro.
Dad?
What? Huh? That's right. I'm sorry.
You've not been mature enough, son.
That's not right.
What?
I see.
Huh?
No. Yes.
Maybe it's their power, or we stop them.
Shiro.
Now you know who I am. You can be who you want to be.
Sure.
I'll do my best.
We stand together.
Son. You'll see those dragon bones there? Make a shield out of those. Alright. And... fuck? Wait, what? I'll do that. Yeah, I guess him getting knocked out there means he doesn't join. Strange. I'm gonna take a look at that. Not Shinra. Yeah, that. I'm looking at this. I guess I'll look this up, because the fuck. Alright, talk Ryoma or end of chapter if he survived. He got knocked the fuck out, so he did not survive. Well. I tell you, the worst kid so far is, he got fucking wrecked. It's fine. That's fine. I also have to make sure I really rescue staff and not have him die next time. It's fine. These are runs where you learn.
Take your time. Much obliged.
We got a hexing rod out of that.
Here's hoping we win. I can help too.
We'll sort it up, I guess. No, we'll drag him up.
I won't surrender.
It's got to stop. I'll give it a go.
We'll fight, sure.
Now I'm in the mix.
This ends now!
Ha! Midori special! I'll give it a go!
I won't surrender!
Midori special!
Yes! We did it.
Guess I did it right!
Going for corals. It's fine. Next time we're gonna move on with plot, I think. Actually, I'll kick off next time with a more paralog hunting, I guess. And who knows, we'll see. Anyway, thanks for stopping by, everyone. Hope to see you again. Let me take a look to see if anyone is alive that we're ready off to. Seems that there is not really a good direction to take you in today. Anyway, y'all have a good rest of your day. I'll probably be back. I'm thinking I'll be back tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow should be good. Around like 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, I think. Okay, see you later.